And this is what happens when you put a CD in a microwave.